IL2. Tierra del Fuego. Scripted campaign. Mission 2. Chilean Air Forces conducts strike missions. Escorted by Mirage jet fighters. The Armada brings in the 25 de Mayo. And our ride for today is the Douglas A4 Skyhawk A-Q upgraded version. All right, today's mission is to perform a reconnaissance flight and locate enemy forces. We'll be flying a twin ship flight. Our brave wingmen. Trailing us, and we're armed with the AM-9 Bravo air-to-air missile. Located a flight of enemy fighters and ground attack propeller-driven aircraft. So we're going to go in on the fighters, the jets, jet versus jets. And we're in, almost blacking out. Scored a hit. Our wingman's up ahead, so we'll want to not go for a missile shot. We don't want a frag situation. Fall back into a lag pursuit. Guns out. We scored a hit. Let's pick up the fight. Missile hit. Splashed you. Lining up on another target. And our wingman scores a hit. And there's a flyby of our brave wingman. And we're in on the attack aircraft. Propeller driven. Very maneuverable. Tough to hit. Trying to turn with the enemy aircraft. We pulled way too many G's and almost blacking out. All right, let's pick up the pursuit. The A4 is very maneuverable. But the prop-driven aircraft turn us to bees. Right, we're gonna pick up the enemy aircraft and score a hit. All right, get out, man, get out. All right, let's take her home, back to the boat with the aircraft carrier 25 de Mayo placed in the southwest. It's able to strike targets in the Malvinas or in the Tierra del Fuego combat areas. It's a two-ocean war now. Let's line her up. On glide slope. And we're powering back to 30%. Reducing speed to under 120. And we're gonna llama la pelota. And touchdown. Great landing. Caught the first wire. And we got a mission victory. All right. So campaign mission 2 is a success. Well, guys, I hope you liked this mission. It was sure fun to fly. We're going to give this victory to the Armada. Thanks for watching, guys.